Is it really I'm here with boxing star Oscar Molina, an Olympian from Mexico. So you stayed at the Olympic Park for a while. What was it like? Like, how much did you enjoy it?
No, I enjoyed it a lot, man. Besides the free food, you know, it's I like it just being around all the athletes. You know, everyone they're like a hero to their country, and they're all out there to do something. You know, to do something in life, and you know they all have a goal, and it's always nice to be around positive people. You know, it just that's what I like the most.
Did you hear about there was some scandals here? Some swimmer said that he cheated in order to win. Some guy from South Africa.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't hear about that.
Did you hear about that one?
No, I didn't hear about it.
Then there was another thing. Some boxer from Australia came into the ring wearing a t-shirt that he wasn't supposed to.
What do you mean?
He was wearing like a flag of his people.
Yeah, well, they're all strict about everything. We can't wear the Adidas stripes. You have to put tape over it.
Why?
I don't know, I guess. I don't know, they got the sponsor.
The gloves are Adidas, you know, they're sponsored by Adidas.
So I don't know, I didn't get it.
Man, they should have Grant do the gloves.
They should, I don't know, they should get rid of all these officials.
Joe Goosen, if you see him, ask him, and he's going to tell you, the only people should be referees and judges are former fighters, former trainers.
Not, I agree.
Not business people or people who work in McDonald's.
Yeah, I agree. I think
no offense to anybody working at McDonald's.
Most of these officials, I think it's all politics, man. I think
it is.
They see a superstar. I'm saying like Russo. Hopefully that guy doesn't see this video, man. I don't like him. Russo, he's too big.
And they get starstruck.
Yeah, exactly. They just look at him. I don't know. They were giving him points for holding, and the damn ref up there wouldn't even call it.
They gotta make a good wrestler, man.
Yeah,
he'd make a good wrestler. Yeah. That's all he was doing. Just holding the guy. That's messed up for the Cuban, you know.
So,
that was a bad decision.
The Cubans were pretty impressive so far.
Yeah, man. The Cubans. You know, the Cubans go in there. They always have the right mentality. They always go in there. They know. They go in there thinking they're the best, and I think that's what. Besides them, skill wise, they're real good. I think mentally they're real strong. So I think that's what helps them out a lot.
Yeah, the only one I wasn't too impressed with the first fight was the one that JoJo fought against. What was his name?
Lazaro.
Yeah, that guy. I don't know.
He looked good in the second fight,
but when he fought JoJo, man, I don't know about that one. I thought JoJo had that one.
So who's your favorite fighter today from the pros?
From the pros?
Besides yourself and your brother.
This guy right here.
This guy, who do you want to see him fight if you could make a fight for
any
him?
Any of the top guys, it don't matter. It's
like I want to see him fight Ricky Burns from...
Make another trip over here.
Where's he from?
I think he's from here.
He's from Ireland.
Ricky Burns, if he's watching, what would you tell him?
Hey, give me that shot, man. We'll make a great fight.
All right, you against Mr. Burns. That's pretty good.
Simpsons, huh?
Who would you want to fight?
The Simpsons. I don't know. It don't matter. Whoever.
Anywhere, anytime?
Yeah, anybody.
Anybody you want to fight right now?
Mayweather. I'll make millions.
You think you could beat him, though?
Oh, yeah, man. I'll beat him.
How would you do
it? He hasn't been eating in jail, man. What the hell?
No.
I'll get him right now.
Did you see the pictures? He came out all yoked up. He looks like he gained 15 pounds of muscle.
Well, we'll make the catch weight at 135.
Did you guys see
up the dollar menu?
Did you see the pictures of Mayweather out of jail?
I haven't seen him.
No, he's probably doing burpees in there, man.
He let the hair grow, and he got all yoked out.
Really?
But I have to tell you this. Out of every, I want to ask all the Olympians here, who's their favorite boxer? Everybody said Mayweather.
He's the best. I don't think anyone can beat him, but us.
All three of you together, probably.
No, just me, but with the bat.
You've met him, right? Did he come to talk to you guys?
I've never met him.
Because he's a former Olympian.
I never met Mayweather.
Have you met him?
No, I've never met him.
Neither have I. I've never even seen him.
I met him.
I've seen him once when I fought in Vegas. I just seen him pass by. Yeah, I never talked to him.
Have you met Senior?
Yeah, I met Senior.
He's hilarious.
Yeah.
And there you go.
When he trained Panchito Ojalá for a little bit, they went to the gym. That's what we seen him.
Yeah.
Panchito, what would you tell Panchito if he's watching?
Oh man, he's one of the fighters I look up to. I've always looked up to him since I was like 10 years old, man. I love his style.
That's our homie.
Yeah.
He's a cool dude.
Yeah, he's a boy.
Inshallah.
So there you have it. Stay tuned for more right here in London, England with the Molina family. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow Oscar Molina on Twitter,
@OscarMolina562.
Carlos Molina on Twitter,
@CarlosMolina562.
And Javier Molina,
562, brothers.
Hey, you guys.